Hey folks, sad time of the year. It's time to pull the dock out. As usual, there's always plenty of people to enjoy it all summer. The dock and the pontoon and every pontoon's up there. Brought it up yesterday. So I'm gonna throw yous on. I don't know how much of this you're gonna see with the. The camera is situated as it is, and we'll see. I'm gonna go set up. Have the snatch. Remember the snatch block pulley? I'm gonna set it up there. I take the cable from the winch, bring it up there, then bring it back down to the dock. Okay, so hang in there. This is gonna cable stuck in between. I don't know if I got a screwdriver here. Don't have much. We'll see. Have to turn yours off. Okay, I'm back. I went and I tied the cable to a tree and I just pulled it and it got loose. So now I'm gonna go install the snatch block. guys can see me, but eventually you will. It doesn't take long, the setup, but it's gotta be done. I hope the cable is down here. Otherwise, okay, now I don't know how much of this these guys. Well, hang on. Before I start the tractor, I'll go and turn you guys a little bit more towards the action. See the dock down there? There, I'll put you about like that. Ready? Now. that was just like watching paint dry. So that's it. That's what, so all there is a few beach chairs to pick up the water pedal boat is stowed away, the canoe's stowed away, pontoons up there. So I guess that's what you call summer is kind of wrapping up. Yeah, so that's it. Well, soon we'll be shutting her down for the winter. The whole deal of draining the water. But until then, comments are welcome. As usual, it's your chance to subscribe to this Jewels of Knowledge Cottage videos. Well, not always cottage, yeah. Just Jewels of Knowledge, Gator. Jewels of Knowledge. Okay, it's your chance to subscribe, and we'll see you in the next one.